Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're going to walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move. The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, sir. But I'm the good Russian, not the bad Russian.
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Target eliminated.
Good enough,
there should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
While the exact time and location of the American invasion have been withheld...
in front of the door, then get their attention.
Target neutralized. Enemy down.
You smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Аня, приближайся. Готовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot for your sniper to cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Through the wall.
Enemy contact north.
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
I have nothing to warn you about. We'll take out the only ones. Carve it back straight to your informant. Making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Assault has already begun. It's a little bit
enough sniping.
Where is the informant?
Stutting Thelius! Sto Sumas the Shell!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? They're gonna sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've gotta reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go! Let's move. He may still be alive.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're going to secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hoorah! Lock and load.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Keep dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
Thank you. Under fire! Friendly's moving up!
Down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach. Do it.
Breaching! Breaching!
Sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Thank you.
6, Devil Dog.
Salut. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score 1 for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that
off. Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. Got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go!
Thank you.
side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Thank you.
Positive ID on your Sparkle. We're coming in hot from the northeast.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
You're still in one piece.
Get him. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked on one of those in a while.
Keep a low profile. Let's stay out of trouble.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. Let's move.
Hold up. We've got company.
What is this?
происходит? Что тебе надо?
Мне надо прикидываться дурачком.
Point, scout ahead for an exit.
Too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Продолжать наступление!
Thank you.
stinger missiles in the barn.
No, grab a stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test.
Tracking. Get that guy. Get back on those guys. You got him.
Okay.
Tracking. There's a guy by that car. Yeah, take him out. Roger, guy moving. More enemy personnel. Whoa! Gun ready! Nail those guys by the building.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Alpha, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
There's a guy by that car. Nail those guys. We got a moving vehicle here.
Clean up that signal.
Get that person. Okay, he's moving again. Nice.
Gun ready!
Target reset.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Clear to engage all of those.
Shot!
Good kill, good kill.
Gun ready!
Yeah, clear to engage. Set scan range.
Okay, he's moving again. Enemy's crossing the field. We got a runner here. You gonna get him?
Gun ready!
Guy running. Whoa! Okay, he's moving again. Nail those guys. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Gun ready!
There's a guy by that car. Get back on those guys. Yeah, take him out. You got him. Clear to engage enemy personnel. We got a runner here. Kaboom. Okay, he's moving again.
Rolling in. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
The enemy's crossing the field. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Alpha, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Target in the village confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building.
Roger. It's the one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn!
You got him. Get that guy. Roger, guy moving. Get that person.
Gun ready!
More enemy personnel. Get that person.
Whoa!
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. We got a runner here. Nail those guys by the building. Tracking. You got him. The enemy's crossing the field. Get that guy.
Set scan range. with that signal. Target reset. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
There's a guy by that car.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Get back on those guys. You gonna get him? Yeah, take him out. Guy running. Nail those guys. Light him up.
Clear to engage all of those.
Copy. Smoke them. Right there. Tracking.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
Yeah, take him out. Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Clear to engage all of those.
Kaboom. Okay, he's moving again.
Gun ready!
That's a hit. Roger, guy moving. Guy running.
All officers, we'll be on definitely taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Get that guy. Nail those guys by the building. That's a hit. Direct hit. We got a runner here. You gonna get him? More enemy personnel. Nail those guys. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
Coming up the road! possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is on route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that all the side may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Riders have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Take cover! Send a bomb! the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move!
Thank you.
get to the LZ. Let's move.
Charlie, 90 degree grid, hotel, service, Juliet. Evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be fully